In this video, we are going to integrate a definite integral. So we have to integrate 1 upon x plus 2 from 0 to 1, where 0 is the lower limit and 1 is the upper limit. And here we will use the formula, which is integral of 1 upon x is ln x plus c, where c is the constant of integration. So when we have a linear factor in the denominator and we have 1 in the numerator, so we can apply this formula. So the integral of 1 upon x plus 2 is ln of x plus 2. But when we are doing definite integration, we will not write this constant. So the integral of 1 upon x plus 2 is ln of x plus 2, and we will write these limits over here. And then we will apply the limits. So first we will put 1 in place of this x, and then we will put the value 0 in place of this x, and we will subtract these function. So we have ln of 1 plus 2 and minus ln of 0 plus 2. So this will gives us ln 3 minus ln 2. Now we know that ln of a minus ln of b is equal to ln of a upon b. So this ln of 3 minus ln of 2 is equal to ln of 3 upon 2. So this is an example of a definite integral.